Oh, I got Quahog.
Just move six of them out, I think. Somebody.
Okay, just take an egg and run. Take an egg and run. Take an egg and run. That was good.
Got it.
That's the Wait. Highest I've ever seen. That is actually the highest I've
46.
Ever seen. 46. Wow.
There's somebody over here yoinking egg. And I've also got one.
I got tennised into the water, but at least I revived you so you could throw your egg in.
Thank you. My life was more valuable than your own, and you saw that.
Hey, at least that's my trade-off for not giving you a kidney.
Thank you.
So, Ben.
What's up?
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Well, I mean, you probably heard a lot of my at-work stories today.
Yeah, I caught some of it, but, like, how are you?
I'm just trying to make the most of the night. Just tired. Yes, indeed. Very much.
Wait, how many pets do you have? Ben, you have one. Chris, how many
just
do you have?
Just one.
Do we count the free-roaming tortoise?
A tortoise?
Do we count the free-roaming tortoise?
Is it inside or out?
It is inside. We forget it exists. I
then
don't know
count.
Why it's still here. Okay.
Why do
well,
you...
Well, there's... I call him T3 because he's Mr. Turtle the Tortoise. So, Turtle the Tortoise. They call him Hale whenever I'm sitting there spinning around on your phone.
Hale!
My fish is down, at least.
Line up with the stinger. Line up with the stinger. No!
What are you doing, man? Just throw the bomb! Throw the bomb! The bomb is the most optimal tool in your arsenal to revive.
I wanted you to line up, and I was gonna run over all three of you, revive all three of you, and then explode and kill the stinger, and it would have been.
You are trying to make this harder than it needs to be. Thank
no,
goodness you were over there, Ethan, because I was having to help Ethan, Chris out for a sec.
No, I can't. I'm shooting. I'll be shooting.
We're okay. It's okay. We're over here.
Oh. The way my heart is pounding.
anyways, hey, Bill.
Hey. Oh, I thought that was wave two.
That was only the first wave.
That's big.
Oh.
It would have been wave two if Chris just revived us like a person.
It was gonna be really cool. It would have been dope. It would have been the dopest dope. That's
be optimal, my dude. It is not
be
that hard.
Whenever you can have a fun clip.
Well, you
that
ain't getting one now.
To be shared because it's just y'all that it gets shared to anyway. But it would have been neat to have.
I love the way Ethan freaks out sometimes.
What the steal?
Oh no.
Okay, I got going now. I think it got a little loud, but I got it.
You should
don't worry, be louder.
No, it was Ben. It was Ben that did it.
We can all just
I saw him do it. He thought he was being a ninja, but I saw him.
Oh, what'd you see me do?
Turn off his mic.
His mic, yeah.
Oh.
I saw it. You thought you were slick.
May end up
no.
having a miss.
Excuse me, I'm trying my best over here.
I'm not saying we're not trying. I'm just saying Chris is better than us.
Oh, you guys always hard carry me. I value eggs over my life and your lives. So,
I like how somehow I'm just being offended by the fact that Abbie is not noticing me. What you mentioned?
You mean you would like to be noticed, Benpai?
Whoa!
When it's the one the girl, one of the two now. Girls, apparently it's a different story. Don't ask me why.
What?
Well, I thought that we wanted Benpai to notice us. It turns out the whole time, Benpai just wanted to notice himself.
That cuts deep.
It does.
Abbie, you were there for
that deep cut, if ever there was one.
Aware of it. I don't know if I was
there. All right.
Well, you know the joke.
Can you take care of the fishy fish?
Yes, I did.
Fishy stick. I got squishy. Sorry, but hopefully that helped out. Just get some more eggs in, please. You need three more.
Shoot me.
John, yeah. Time. Cover.
Wait, is this high tide magic, John?
Oh, no, mid-tide. It's mid tide magic.
And everyone's back, and it's.
I'm
dead.
I'm down. There are eggs over
just
here and enemies.
On him. Not possible.
Me and Ben.
My mom,
me and
somebody.
Ben.
I don't have any.
Thank
but
you.
I got you. Okay, just flat.
Just shoot. Throw a bomb if you got it!
Get him!
Come on, get him!
No!
You've got to be kidding me!
He fattened me.
I was trying.
I'll be right back. If I don't pee, we're all gonna be sorry. I'll be right back.
I was. Wow, 15 revive! 15!
Yeah.
15!
Well, I did terribly in the first and last.
Okay.
Imagine.
Processed cheese is in my store again. I'm buying a block. It's only $9,500. I know that was a dumb spot. I didn't actually intend on jumping.
I got the ultimate chance.
Oh, good save! Good save! He was smacking me already.
Okay.
There are a couple of event quests. There's two saving Basils.
These are good titles.
Seething Bagels, but he again pops.
Furious Rajangs, which we probably should not do.
At first I had it saying Flesh and Blood again pops, but I really would have rather it said something about bones.
I don't know what Jungle Hunter is, but I have it.
What is happening? It's back.
Can he be trapped, or can he not?
He can, but why would we?
Oh,
damage. Ethan's spread.
Right, damage.
Ethan's personality is trapped, mine is cutting off the tail.
I'm okay with that.
If there was an auto chat out for whatever the opposite of that was, we should have made Ethan make it buffins.
Yeah, I should.
But there's not really one for taking damage. You could do Stunder getting some, whatever. I don't know.
Or if I die. If I have some blind on me.
Dying is the opposite of being healed, almost.
Yeah. Lead him here.
I wouldn't care if anyone here else,
yes!
Anyone else here was getting it. I would just get it, just because it was online.
No.
But.
Yes!
I got maybe some.
Is it Thunder or it's Thunder, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I am slowly but surely creating an Alana nightmare.
An Alana what?
An Alana nightmare. I have 1,845 well done mistakes.
I think that's oh yeah, well done, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I showed my girlfriend the water. And I think I mentioned before how she loves animated water, and, I showed her this.
Is she Mario Wii U?
No.
Whoa. Have you asked her if she's Mario Wii U?
I should.
So we don't have a straight yes or no on if she was.
No, I can't confirm or deny that
okay.
bit there.
We will be enough to tell. Wait, we won't have
what?
To.
That was that.
That's not how the Kingmaker works.
I don't know. I just. We take it.
That's not how Kitmator works at all.
I gotta get out of here.
You know who Nintendo should use more?
Fawful?
I was gonna say Popple, personally.
Popple too.
Popple's canonically dead, as far as I'm aware.
Hubba hubba!
I mean, he blew up, but fair.
So did King Babam.
I mean, I should have done. Okay. Somebody heal me. I'm stunned.
Baby powder.
Thanks.
Whoa!
Oh, Aurora can't blast.
Whoa!
Oh no!
No!
You're kidding me. You're kidding me.
I'm sad about it.
I didn't get to pick up item. What if he dropped his heart? I got his heart!
Yo!
Oh, I'm sorry, my cat got his heart. They plundered his heart.
Thunderblight, cool.
You want big? I'll give you big.
Oh, he's toppled.
Oh, I was on the wrong skill, the scroll. Dang it. There we go.
Sounds like a skill issue to me. Legitimately. Magnum Aloe? I'm sorry, Magnum Aloe? Yo, Ethan, freebie.
I'm coming. I'm here. Oh, I messed up. Thank you.
A large pipe.
I eagerly await the day where we restore that beach because I want to pee into two oceans now. One isn't good enough anymore.
Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Nice!
I'm sorry, but I feel like someone would be telling me it's a skill issue if I didn't have lunch free, and I kept whining at Ethan for bonking me.
No, that's just a skill issue. You should learn your placement better. Get away from the head.
Is apparently a locale that has, like, a bull ring, so to speak, or something like that. Cool. And
huh?
You really are never going to financially recover from that one, Chris. I can tell you that much.
It's a Rocky. What happened?
Well, afflicted steal you while you attack. And so he poisoned me, and I'm like, it's fine. I'll just keep attacking him.
Okay.
It didn't work.
All right, but yeah, what I was trying to say is that the track has, like, a
I went for the baby powder. I went for the baby powder, but it wasn't fast enough.
I have not even started to come over there to fight.
Are we going to lose to level 1 Roggy?
Y'all can die without me, thank you.
He's also pretty small, honestly.
Why are you collecting... Oh, you're collecting the money. I was going to say, why are you collecting birds?
It's
for a level 1.
Fortune
I know. Yeah.
Owl. It's a fortune owl.
Maybe
anyways, can
rich.
I... However, in hindsight, it wasn't really that big of a deal because since the GameCube was still very early on into its life cycle in terms of me playing it... Oh, sleep.
Sorry.
Well, you know...
Good night.
It's a rug.
The timing of that.
But also,
the
we can't
of that.
At all, so...
What you're talking about, I think.
Unfortunately, I couldn't help suggest anything because I'm not a woman.
You say that like we are.
Yo,
let's
that's
go.
True.
That sticker was worth the price of admission.
Let's go.
They advertised that sticker set with a fish that looks dead. But inside it was hiding that masterpiece.
Ben doesn't believe it's a masterpiece, which is just...
Ben doesn't, but Ben Pye might.
It's not a masterpiece to me, but it sure looks like a piece of candy.
Uh-huh.
Alright, you know what? We're just gonna doggo chase after it.
Yes!
Only on dogs, don't get off.
This looks stupid. And I just see Ethan kind of hopping down on the lower end.
I fell, yeah.
I can imagine that if you had like funky, like that one of them abilities to just like change the camera view on the game, on your game footage, you would totally just like make different perspective snippets.
Yes, I would.
Of us just going if across.
If had a replay function.
That's what I was gonna say. Yeah,
that would be a lot.
Oh, that
wait,
way.
Where's Chris going?
That way.
Wrong way. Wrong way, Ethan. Okay, we can get off.
It really makes me feel like Chuck Norris.
Oh! I didn't eat.
Skill issue.
This is very much a skill issue.
Hey, actually, come to think of it. If Rogi looks like this much cowboy, imagine what the white Bogan looks like.
Oh yeah.
I'm Mormon all over the place.
You missed.
Oh boy. Ow! Ow! I realized we went into the sunset without any spirit birds, and I'm now kind of paying the consequences
nice!
For that.
I get it.
Oh man, it's been,
He's asleep! He's away!
No, sorry.
No, I dazed it.
Never mind.
That was also me. But man, it's been an age since I played anything with dual blades.
Now he's asleep.
Probably since KJ first started.
Now he's asleep.
Hey, let's place bomb. Okay. Let's place bomb. And then Ben is gonna do the big explode.
So
I'm gonna see if I can do a thing. So do your thing.
So you want me to stick a needle into his nose?
Stick the needle. Do it.
Sticking.
Oh no. Oh wait, you're not glazed. Oh, I'm a dumb. Yep. Okay.
I was like, what were you expecting me to do?
This was your.
This was your idea for me to be committal to the dual blades.
Uh-huh.
I almost said dual glaze. Man, would that be sick by dual glaze?
You can walk with shield now.
What? Oh, he's an elder dragon.
For a minute, when you said sword and shield, I'm like, why are you talking about Pokemon?
Yeah.
I thought we were past that conversation.
I think the best timing thing we've ever done in a session is the Volvedones. I don't think anything will top that.
Oh, yeah, no.
Volvedon, that was amazing.
We should do another versus like that again. Maybe
we could
time.
Totally. We could totally do that with a lot of quests, honestly.
It'd be pretty easy.
Since we can check the actual time on each quest, yeah. Honestly, even down to death quotes, you are tired.
Ethan, did you roll that, or did I block it with
I
my shield to make it break on impact? Okay.
Like, that's the nerdiest thing to say when you die. Slight miscalculation.
I mean, I am very technical. But I don't think anything's going to ever beat, we must recalibrate for the adjustment of motion. That is probably the nerdiest thing I've ever said.
We had a four swords game.
Oh, they're gonna fight!
For that effect.
Oh, Mizu's ready to ride! Ready to ride!
Give me! Yeah!
Here's a freebie!
Yeah. Now this is how we yeehaw, fells.
That's right. Nice. And the great thing is that Mizu is so fast.
Oh yeah, mobility.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.
Give me that funky beat, boy.
And then Metroid Prime 4.
So rivals beat through custom stage for that place, and it's so fun to fight too.
Oh,
Funky fresh beats.
I'm sorry. I didn't know we were doing this. Hold on. I turned around and looked at my screen for 1 second.
And what? Oh, I'm out of the game. Okay, yeah, right.
Here, behold.
Bill left.
I wanted to stomp on him.
I had the same idea, but then he just disappeared. He ghosted us.
Oh,